What's going on, shooters and future shooters? It's your boy James, that hard charge over at Cape Gunworks, and I'm making this video specifically for all of you thinking about buying your first firearm. Because let's be honest, it's a little bit intimidating going into a gun store for your very first time, right? The biggest thing that I see is people are kind of nervous or hesitant about asking questions, but you shouldn't be. We love to talk about guns. And as you can see, we have tons of guns that you can pick up and try on our range. So I'm gonna take you on a little tour, a little understanding of how it works. So let's get it. Boom, you kick the door open and you enter Cape Gunworks. And now you're surrounded by tons of different guns. So where do you start? It's actually a lot easier than you might think. Because when you come to the counter, I'm gonna ask one question. What's the firearm for? And I typically get three different responses. Concealed carry, home defense, or range and target shooting. So I'm gonna take you through my top pick in each one of these categories, starting with the concealed carry firearm first. And for the concealed carry firearm, I chose the M&P 9 Shield Easy. The reason I went with the M&P Shield 9 Easy, because of its affordability. You don't have to break the bank on your first firearm. And the only safety on this weapon is the external backstrap safety, which means the weapon won't fire until you have a proper grip on that firearm. Next, for home defense, I chose the SIG P320 Compact. It has a very crisp and low travel trigger that allows you to make accurate and reliable follow-up shots. And it already comes standard with a rail system allowing you to put on a flashlight or laser. For range or target shooting, I chose the FN509. The FN509 is an extremely well-built, high-quality firearm that already has an RMR cut allowing you to put on a red dot sight. And for all of you left-handed shooters out there, this weapon comes ambidextrous, straight out of the box with no modifications needed. So come on down to Cape Gunworks and grab yourself a slice of freedom. I hope that you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for future content. And remember, it's your right, not a privilege.